Hey guys, Hiro here. How's it going? How are you? 僕は元気です。This is You and My Diary. At first, I'm gonna read my diary without sub. I use only beautiful and natural Japanese words. You can try to listen in Japanese. Next, I'm gonna read my diary with subtitle. Then, I will explain the sentence each.You can fill in your world and experience. It will be your diary in Japanese. By the way, one of my hobbies is writing novels. I mean, you can count on me. Are you ready, guys? So, let's watch the scene together. Today's phrase is this. 思い出が詰まった回転ブランコ。木馬は記憶よりもずっと小さく感じる。94年間お疲れ様。ずっと忘れないよ。How was my diary? Did you catch it? The diary is all about TOSHIMAEN. TOSHIMAEN is one of the oldest theme park in Japan. It has a history of 94 years. The carousel is very popular. It's made by German long time ago. However, it's gonna close down on 31st August 2020. I mean, day after tomorrow. That's why I went there and I wrote about it. Next, let's watch the scene with Japanese subtitle. 思い出が詰まった回転ブランコ。木馬は記憶よりもずっと小さく感じる。94年間お疲れ様。ずっと忘れないよ。How was this time? If you didn't understand, don't worry, because it's for an advanced. I will teach you natural and beautiful Japanese phrases. 思い出が詰まった回転ブランコ。思い出が詰まった回転ブランコ。The wave swinger is filled with a lot of memories. 思い出が詰まった回転ブランコ。回転ブランコ。The wave swinger. 詰める。Park. 荷物を詰める。To pack my stuff. 瓶に飴を詰める。To fill the bottle with candy. 思い出が詰まった blah blah. This is very beautiful and poetic phrase. In your situation, do you have something full of precious memories? For example, 思い出が詰まったアルバム。The album is full of various memories. 思い出が詰まったアルバム。思い出の詰まった場所。The place is full of various memories. 思い出の詰まった場所。木馬は記憶よりもずっと小さく感じる。木馬は記憶よりもずっと小さく感じる。The wooden horse is much smaller than my memory. 木馬は記憶よりもずっと小さく感じる。木馬は記憶よりもずっと小さく感じる。記憶 is also memory. 小さい small ずっと has some meaning. In this situation, ずっと means much. For example, 想像よりずっと背が高いね。You are much taller than I expected.想像よりずっと背が高いね。想像よりずっと背が高いね。94年間お疲れ様。94年間お疲れ様。Thank you for 94 great years. 94年間お疲れ様。94年間お疲れ様。 in your situation. For example, your dad works for 50 years and he's gonna retire soon. You can say, 50 年間お疲れ様。Congratulations of 50 years of work. 50年間お疲れ様。50年間お疲れ様。ずっと忘れないよ。ずっと忘れないよ。I will never forget. ずっと忘れないよ。ずっと忘れないよ。忘れる。Forget. ずっと。In this situation, ずっと means forever. Always. For example, 例えば、ずっと大好きだよ。I will love you forever. I will always love you. ずっと大好きだよ。ずっと大好きだよ。How about today's phrases? Let's watch the scene again. 思い出が詰まった回転ブランコ。木馬は記憶よりもずっと小さく感じる。94年間お疲れ様。ずっと忘れないよ。
ひろあか。
Today's 漢字 is here. 出る。Leave. The opposite word is 入る。Enter. 料理を出す。I serve dishes. お出かけしない？ Shall we go out? 不要不急の外出。Non-necessary and no urgent outings.
ひろあか。
Thank you so much for watching my video. I know my English is awful, pronunciation is rubbish, and my grammar is all over the place. But just let me say, ありがとう。I'm also studying English now. Shall we work hard and encourage each other? We should improve ourselves to friendly rivalry. This channel for learning Japanese with anime and films. You know, there is sometimes so weird phrase in anime. Then, I will teach you natural Japanese expressions. If you like it, please subscribe. Could you tell me your favorite anime or films? Please leave a comment down below. See you tomorrow, maybe tomorrow. またねー。バイ。